So people say, hey, how come we only do front punches in ninjutsu randori? And the reason is that we worked just the front punches. But here, in this kata, it's easy. Okay, so strike the eardrums, kick the groin. Strike the eardrums, kick the groin. Make it into a habit, and you've got another technique in your toolbox.